missing the season due to the coronavirus.
Well, the players have been told to go home.
The NHL is continuing to consult with medical experts and is evaluating options.
One thing I have heard, the league is open to ideas.
Reports were that the NHL inquired about teams' arena availability through the end of July.
Everything is on the table.
24 of 31 teams will resume play. The top 12 in each conference is ranked by percentage points.
Cindy and I have been talking about this, and we agree. We like what the NHL so far is doing best out of all of these sports leagues.
I like the fact that they're talking up with something different. I like the fact that there's the extra round. I like it that it's 4 out of 7, as many series as you possibly can have it. I like the qualification / playing round. I really like it.
Definitely not. I think it's wide open.